Circulation of blood. What's circulation of blood? Circulation of blood is the movement of blood to and from the body. The heart. The heart is inside the heart. We have the inside the heart. We have many parts, which include the arteries and the veins. The plasma. The plasma is the main part of the blood. Plus digested food materials, salt and other dissolved substances are found within the plasma in the body. The white blood cells. The white blood cells are larger than the red blood cells. However, they are fewer in number. The white blood cells are used to kill diseases that cause germs. We have four types of white blood cells. We have the neutrophils, eosinophils, and the have the eosinophils, the grassolists, and the basophils. The red blood cells are many in number, and they contain of a red pigment matter which is called the hemoglobin. The blood vessels circulate the blood, and they help to deliver oxygen and vital organs and other and tissues. The blood. Say the blood, we have four components of blood. We have the white blood cells, the plasma, the blood platelets, and the red blood cells. The pulmonary cells, it is almost the same as the systematic circuit is used to transport oxygenated blood through the left ventricle to the arteries and through the capillary.